Alrighty, I've been sitting on this one for a very long time now. Jeez, I don't even know. More than 6 months at this point, easily. The meaning to open this, it's kind of funny because this is how the boxes used to be. And now they do the League Battle style box, but it's the same idea, you know? But that's how long I've been sitting on this for. What is this even from? 2022? Holy crap. So yeah, I might have been sitting on this for more than a year. But it's taking up space in my drawer, and I'm like, I just need to open this and get it handled. So let's get it. This was the Corviknight V trainer's box. What was the little story on the back? Stir up a sky hurricane with Corviknight V. A glimmer of light pierces the blue sky, and a metallic storm of feathers descends as Corviknight V sweeps into battle. Join forces with this cunning Pokemon V to envelop your opponent in a swirling sky hurricane, and rewind time with Dialga to keep energy in play. Meanwhile, Cobalion, Galarian Berserker, and Ferrothorn offer backup, while Shauna lets you refresh your hand to keep your strategy going strong. Ooh. So let's open this motherfucker up and see what we got. Oh wow, difficult for no reason. There we go. Okay, I'm sure there's a code associated with this, so per my usual, even though I haven't made Pokemon videos in a little bit, just hit me up and it can be yours. I also have plenty of others, so you could get a couple even. So just hit me up. They're free. I don't ask you for money or anything. I don't care. I just give them away because I don't use them. So is it on this thing? Let me see. No, it's not. Maybe there is no code. Oh, there it is. Let me just pop that out. Pop these out. Okay, put the code over here. There we go. Now we're good. And then let's just pop this bitch out. All right. So first off, we have the Corviknight coin. Ooh, so shiny. Now let's take a look at this. We got some kind of a... Oh, this is kind of cool. It's just a little bit of like a guide as to what you can do on your turn. This is probably the playmat. Let's see what this looks like. So you got Corviknight and... What is that? Rockruff? Let's put this as the background while we're doing this. You know what? I'm going to change this. There we go. Sweet, look at that. Looks way better. You get the VBattle deck rules. That's pretty cool too. Can come in super handy if you ever needed it. I mean, I guess they're just mine, so if I ever need it. Another little, jeez, they got a lot of like little strategy things in here. Attack, then rest. Okay, pulling a, what's his name? Slacking, attack, then rest. And your damage counters, like always. So now we got this sick Corviknight. Ooh, look at that. Nice. Clutch. During your opponent's next turn, defending Pokemon can't retreat. And Sky Hurricane. Yeah, they were talking about Sky Hurricane. All right, see what's in this pack. First off, look at this box. It's a pretty sexy box. Actually, it's the same as what's happening over here. Exactly the same, even with that. Ooh. A little smell-o-vision. Ugh. Something about new cards and new books. It always smells good. So, a bunch of steel energies, which is fine. We got a Pharaoh Seed. Oh, see, this also shows how old these cards are. They get the yellow edge. The new ones have the gray edge, which I prefer the yellow edge. It looks much better. The gray edge looks cheap. Anyways, Galarian Berserker. He's a rare. That's pretty cool. Wow, this can do potentially a lot. 240 damage if you were lucky. I mean, it's probably low chances, but still. Galarian Meowth. Berserker is funny, actually. It's just Meowth still. You know what I mean? Like, the other Meowth turns into Persian. It's like a lion. Klefki. Hop. They always give you some dumb person energy. Ferrothorn. Evolution Incense. Great Ball. Gym Trainer. Draw two cards. If any of your Pokemon were knocked out during your opponent's last turn, draw two more. Huh, that's kind of cool. Hop. He looks just like high, only instead of waving, his hands were in his pockets. Another random energy mixed in. Bug Catcher. Great Ball. Shauna. Shuffle your hand into your deck, then draw five cards. Energy again. Galarian Meowth again. Escape Rope. Each player switches their active Pokemon with one of their bench Pokemon. Oh. Ferro Seed. Pretty weak. energy, Klefki. Oh, that's kind of cool. It only does 10 damage, but then you also draw two cards. Not bad. Ferrothorn. I was hoping it'd be rare. It's only uncommon. You remove all energy from this Pokemon to one of your bench Pokemon. Oh, that's kind of cool in a way. Like, for the proper strategy. Say you get something strong sitting on the bench that needs a lot of energy for its moves. Boom. Do this. Drop down 100 and then give that other guy the energy. Then you can use your escape rope and pull that one in. Oof. Now you're cooking. No pun intended. Heal 70 from your active Pokemon. That's cool. I don't think I've ever seen this card before. Steel Energy. Ferroseed. Ooh, Dialga. Look at that. Too bad he wasn't like hollow and all that. Make him sick looking. Like, this is kind of just boring. What do we got? Rewind Time. Attach up to two Steel Energy cards from your discard pile to one of your Pokemon. Flash of Destruction. 130. Discard two energy from this. Oh, that's weird. Great Ball. Energy again. Hop again. Jeez, they give us a lot of hops. Galarian Berserker. Ooh, Cabalion. Check that out. Nice. Headbang. Only 40 for listening to death metal. Then Metal Slash. Now he's playing the guitar. During your next turn, he can't attack. He's too busy playing his guitar. Sonya. What is she doing? Falling? Oh, no. She's doing like that. Oh, take a picture. I move my leg up. Thing. So you take for up to two basic Pokemon or up to two basic energy cards. Okay. Steel Energy again. Potion. Heal 30. Escape Rope again. That's good for the strategy. Galarian Meowth. Steel Energy. Gym Trainer. Evolution Incense. Steel Energy, Shauna, Bug Catcher, Steel Energy, Great Ball, ooh, Dialga again, ooh, Cabalion again, Steel Energy, Galarian Berserker, Ferrothorn, Ferroseed, Hope, Steel Energy, and Galarian Meowth. Oh, that was weird. Sometimes in these packs, they'll put like one random rare in. That's just one random rare. You know what I mean? Like, they'll put in, like, a... Like, I had one that they put in Oranguru, or whatever the heck his name is. And it was just one of them. I was thinking that that would show up in here, but it didn't. So that was a little bit disappointing, but what are you gonna do? Anyways, yeah, so that's it. You know, I mean, these I don't feel like are usually that exciting to open, because, you know, you get a whole bunch of doubles and stuff. It's made for playing a game. So it's not like you're gonna get like, oh, look at all these sick cards when you open a regular pack. But still, it's still cool to kind of just look through it. Anyways, as such, I guess that's all I got for now. So thanks for checking this out. Don't forget, I have a code right here. It's on the underside. It could be yours. Just ask for it. I can send it to you wherever you want, here, on Twitter, on whatever. I mean, that's really my only options, but still. So yeah. Thanks for checking this out, and until next time, I say ya. What am I zooming in on? Nothing. Ugh.
We gotta rap some Pokemon.
You just do the singing. I'll take care of the hard part.
Let's get it on.
I want to be the best that ever was. To beat all the rest. Yeah, that's my cause.
Electro, Diglett, Nidoran, Mankey, Venusaur, Rattata, Firo, Pidgey, Seaking, Jolteon, Dragonite, Gastly, Ponyta, Vaporeon, Poliwrath, Butterfree.
Catch 'em, gotta catch 'em all.